Give them another round of applause, please. It's Michael Jackson's Thriller.